गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द सेकेंड वीडियो ऑफ द डे. द फर्स्ट वन आई विल एक्सप्लेन फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 to 7 इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो. नाउ आई विल कंटिन्यू एक्सरसाइज 3F रिलेटेड टू रेशनल नंबर. एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई विल कंप्लीट दिस एक्सरसाइज इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 to 10. क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इज इन योर स्क्रीन नाउ. By what number should u multiply -8/5 so that the product is -32/35? Then again you can note down, let the required number be x. You have to take p upon q. It required number be x. Now according to question, by what number should -8/5 is multiplied with what number? So the product is -32/35. This is the question, statement and equation. Then -8/5, let the number be x, it's equal to -32/35. Now the process same, -32/35 is divided by -8/5. Now using the reciprocal, change division into multiply, and the reciprocal of -8/5 is 5/-8, then minus and minus become plus. Now 8 1 ja 8 and 8 4 ja 32, 5 1 ja 5 and 5 7 ja 35, then 4 1 ja 4/7. Then the required multiplier is 4/7. So student, this is the solution of question number 8. So student, the next question is in your screen, question number 9. Divide the sum of this and this by this one. So according to question, we have to find sum. Sum of means 3 whole 2/5 plus, instead of and you can put plus sign, 4 whole 1/2. These two ration numbers will be added and divide this sum by 2 whole 1/4. This is the equation from the statement. Now 5 3 ja 15 plus 2 17/5 plus 4 2 ja 8 plus 1 9/2 brackets, and divide 2 4 ja 8 plus 9/4. Now LCM of 2 and 5 is equal to 10. Here the addition, so you have to take LCM, 5 into 2, now cross into 17 multiply 2 plus 9 multiply 5. I have explained earlier, divided by 9/4. Now the answer is 17 2 ja 34 plus 45. 34 plus 45 upon 10 is divided by 9/4. This equal to 5 plus 4 9, 3 plus 4 7 upon 10. Now divide, convert into multiply, and reciprocal of the divisor. 2 2 ja 4 2 5 10, 2 9 18, 2 7 14 plus 1 15 upon 9 5 45. Then the required solution of this question is 158 over 45, or 45 3 135, and 135 3 whole 23 upon 45. But 158 over 45 will be correct answer, because ratio number always moved down in the form of p upon q. So student, last question of this exercise, question number 10. The product of two rational number is 0. If one of the rational number is 7 by 8, find the other. Let the other rational number, be x. Now according to question, product of two rational number be 0. Then one of the product of two rational number means one number into other number x. Product of two rational number is equal to 0. Now x is equal to 0 is divided by 7 by 8. Since if p upon 0 is divided by p upon q, the result is 0. If any rational number is divided by 0 is divided by any rational number, the result will 0. Therefore the other rational number is 0. So this 0 will be solution of this question. So I hope student you will understand the concept of rational number in division. If you feel some difficulty in practice question, I will introduce in your live classes. Some questions I will give you in practice. So using these videos or tips, you will solve them. And if you feel difficulty to solve them, we will discuss in our next live class as well as video. So thank you for these videos.